incompetence is a condition that can lead to miscarriage. But now there's a way to cut that risk and help avoid premature birth. Lisa Robinson has more in tonight's Woman's Doctor.
It was a long road, but very well worth it.
Rachel Powers went through a lot before having five-month-old Olivia.
So I had to do many series of IVF cycles, and it was a success after the third time. However, unfortunately, I lost my first child at 18 weeks because of incompetent cervix.
Mercy Medical Center Dr. Robert Atlas was able to identify her problem. She was in need of an abdominal cerclage, a treatment for cervical insufficiency.
She had had her cervix removed, a good part of it, which led her to lose that pregnancy. Because there was no ability to put a suture around it vaginally, we had to go abdominally.
Dr. Atlas referred Rachel to his colleague, Mercy Medical Center's Dr. Dwight M. Dr. M is a leader in the field of robotic surgery, and it's that kind of surgery that would help.
Instead of being cut open traditionally, have a knife be cut open and then putting a suture around the cervix, few tiny holes, three or four small holes, you go in. You do the exact same thing you'll be doing in an open case, except you do it robotically. More precise, you know exactly where the stitches are being placed.
The procedure is outpatient, and within a couple of months, the patient can try once again to conceive.
The cerclage definitely worked. I remember Dr. M stating that it's not a guarantee, but we did the best we could, and they sure did do the best they could.
Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Cute baby.